other people is me, DJ, don't dislike it, and yeah, we're gonna finish playing. I think I wanna fix the quality issue, and we're gonna be finishing what we started in the last part, part four, which was a 19-minute one. We're gonna try to make this one even longer. Hold on, let me fix this. Oh wow, I just like messed up everything. Hold on, when I get back, this is all fixed. Okay, I'm back, and yeah, this is much better, see? Less messed up. Alright, now we're gonna go out there, and we're gonna finish this thing, which we started in the last part, which we're gonna need a lot of cobblestone. We need to get out of this. Quit lagging, I wasn't doing that before. Right now, I thought I was good, I had like barely any lag. I'm gonna go back in mine, I'm just gonna get a ton of cobblestone. Now that's why he's bullshit right here. This is bull, I never cuss either. But something's going on, it's making my thing lag. And I don't know, I think it's my brother, because he's recording something, I think. But anyway, I'm gonna get some cobblestone to build and finish building that thing outside. We just don't like water, that's why we're doing it. I have to put torches like all along the side of the wall because the glass now like barely missed a light spot and I spawned a zombie. So you can't be too careful. He's doing something on his computer. My computer's never done this. Well, at least because I have 80 tabs open, but... Oh my god. Oh yeah, we got off to a great start. This is gonna be a good series. And you know, I'm recording this at exactly 12:52 right now. That's what time it is. December 25th. So this is the actual Christmas right now. I was just up all night and I was thinking about my YouTube. And I'm recording this in like a 85:3 by 482 screen. Cause I like when I try to record it in the big screen, I like, go glitches out and there's a black line in the middle of the screen. I think it's because of my recorder. I don't know. And we're gonna make this area spin. Wee, I'm underwater. No, not anymore. This is a pain in the butt because I did a skybox one time with my friend. And, it was horrible. Like, we constantly had to wait for the cobblestone to get through the lava and the water. And like, if you messed up, you could have. Like, I think obsidian, like, put the water down, put the water on top of the city, and then ruin the whole game. Because there's no water. But then eventually we got the hang of it, and then, like, we did this idea, the console. And I think we, did it for, like, a year and a half, like, a half a year. And then we just, like, quit doing it. And I think it still saves, I don't know. Okay, now we're gonna start a whole nother level. Nah, I think this is good enough. Well, it doesn't feel right. Let's just even it out some. I'm just trying to build something to pass the time. I mean, you need to set goals and try to accomplish some goals. And set time limits on them goals. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to save some of those cobblestone. Oh, we have iron. We can just use that for a makeup pickaxe and a shovel. And then we're eventually going to get a hoe. Which is easy to make, but yeah. You should make, like, wood hoes, like, because that's practically the simplest way. And yeah. Oh, God. Quit. I'm thinking about getting us a texture pack. Maybe. Okay. Now we need to see this. Okay, now do I have any wood in here? I have a whole stack, but what can I use? I'll use this. But I don't want to use my coal, because my coal. Most I guess I'm gonna have an iron pickaxe. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this for it. 1, 2, because we're gonna have to make a shovel. I'm just gonna use every single piece. There. Shovel. We're gonna call this shovel. Or shovel. That's where the pickaxe is gonna go, and then that's my sword that I use, which I don't need a new one, but it does what it does. It just sits there. Oh. Done. Okay, one. Okay. I'm gonna go get me something to drink because my throat's dry. So I'm gonna pause this recording, and then when I get back, we are gonna continue this. Okay? Ba-bam! I'll be back in literally a millisecond because I'm just gonna stop, pause, and then start. Okay, I'm back. I just went and got me something to drink. My throat feels way better. I don't think it made a difference on my voice, so we're gonna make this part about. This part about. Good long while. Okay. No, at least we have a good house. Thinking about mining down a tree. It's looking at me funny. That looks like a hand, the form hand about to slap me. Oh. Okay, now we can pick this. I think that's why I had to make those. Put those in my. Hold on. Let's go. Oh, no. Wait. We got this. Okay, now I'm gonna make this up. Oh my god, that was just. over what I did the other day. Oh, I had to take two of my videos down, but I'm probably because I was gonna pay that one that was gone. Like, I feel like the funniest thing I saw was the most because late. There was a video of Nugget and a Biscuit, but I forgot to tell you, like, it was good for making money. And I was buying it, and like, that was keeping me from making money and kind of making money. And so I forgot that. And then I went to social play, right? And checked my, like, my account status. And it said, because I have like 10,510 people, like 131 subscribers now. And I'm making like 100. Like, I haven't seen a dime of this money, and it said from 12 to $145 a month. And then it said like something like a year. I think it does yearly, I don't really know. We have got nothing accomplished. I mean, practically I have everything set up to where we can survive. Yeah, we're gonna go back in the mine. We're gonna go back in the treacherous mine. I'm starting to despise this thing. I mean, because. Oh, yeah, this was way faster. I mean, you used to look at it and it's so slow, and like when it does like this, so fast. Resource pack, like it, which is called a resource pack now, but they used to be text packs. And I had it on, and I play with it when I'm not recording, but when I'm recording, I like to keep it all the time. Need is like on the surface, like the food, the materials, you build a house, and that's pretty much it in real life, what you need to survive. Go back with the switches, it seems like much easier. I like to mix it up a little bit, because it just gets sometimes like completely, like you get to have it put it exactly measured to a certain point. I'm going to knock that one straight and then down a little bit again. I like to mix it up, like I said, and just like a second ago, I like to mix it up. And I just keep talking and talking and talking, because this is my recording. Hit the dislike button, which if you do like it, hit the like button. If you hit the dislike button, it'd be horrible. If you hit the like button, it doesn't really matter. But this And this that. So you don't miss anything. Oh my god. Isn't it kind of defeat the person with the purpose mining iron with an iron pickaxe? Well, you're getting like more pros and cons when you're mining with an iron pickaxe. Leave what you think about that. Recording a log or a vlog or something like that soon, or something like that, because I'm getting a new camera to record better than the old one I used to have, which was a 10 megapixel camera, and it sucked for some reason. Like, the lighting on it was horrible. You had to go out in the sun to see anything, and the sun was just making it look horrible. And all my videos just sounded horrible, and my voice sounded different and everything. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna keep mining, and like when I come back, well, I'll be at my house because I don't wanna waste any time. Okay, it's like 5 seconds. Had to tents for faster. That's zombies. And we're not going out there. Spiders are mean at night. Difficulty easy. That means they can't break the door, right? Not anymore. Oh, thank God. Oh my god. Is he waiting for his buddy to get over here so he can both double team the door? Yeah, I'll waste some crazy crap. Hopefully more than 20 minutes. Keep that beast over here. I just don't think so, I just start and... Creepy sound in there, like, just to see him. They're watching me. They did come in, I'll just, like, bought him mine. I played for, like, weeks later, and I was like, I hate you. Like one too many sticks. I mean, that's just bullcrap. Oh, they still have rotten flesh. Like in mine, I found brains. Like zombie brains. I was eating something. I was eating zombie brains. Yeah, we're gonna put that up there. Cause it's a silver one. All I need is an iron axe, which we can just like, use this one for now. Yeah, no, I'm gonna put that. Now we're gonna like go to. There's which, yeah. Well, I'm gonna see you later. This is it for part five, I think. Yeah, five, because I just now made the thumbnail. And, yep, I'll see you guys. I like to be all talking like this for a while. Okay, bye.